Molecules, the fundamental units of life and matter. A molecule is the smallest particle in a chemical element or compound that has the chemical properties of that element or compound. Molecules are made up of atoms that are held together by chemical bonds. These bonds form as a result of the sharing or exchange of electrons among atoms. Molecules form the basis of chemistry. Molecules can be classified into various types based on their composition and the types of atoms involved. Monatomic elements are molecules composed of just one atom and lacking any covalent bonds. The noble gases, He helium, Ne neon, Ar argon, Kr krypton, Xe xenon, and Rn radon, are all monatomic. Diatomic molecules. Diatomic molecules, from Greek di, two, are molecules composed of only two atoms, of the same or different chemical elements. If a diatomic molecule consists of two atoms of the same element, such as hydrogen, H2, or oxygen, O2, then it is said to be homonuclear. Polyatomic molecules. Polyatomic molecules are molecules composed of two or more atoms. These atoms are typically held together by covalent bonds. Polyatomic molecules can be either ionic or covalent. Example, H2O, water, NaCl, sodium chloride. Covalent polyatomic molecules are held together by shared electrons, while ionic polyatomic molecules are held together by shared ions. These are just a few examples of the different types of molecules in chemistry. Each type of molecule has unique properties and behavior, which play a crucial role in the diverse range of substances and materials found in the natural world and synthesized in laboratories.